Oi. Oi.
Hi Supplegans, in this video I'm going to show you our new RC boat. It's our first RC boat ever. We wanted an RC boat for the summer and this one came to us, my favorite store. This one is in Rocket V2. Oh yeah, of course. There was one very cool thing about it. It was the self-righting feature. So if your boat has went upside down in the water and starting to sink, nah, it won't. There's a hole here, in a hole in the hull. I don't know what you call it. There's a little air pocket inside here. So when this fills up with water, the boat will of course lean towards this side here. But then you have all this air pocket inside here and also in the hatch. So what you do, just give it a little bit of a throttle and it will right itself up again and you're ready to go. In most cases, if you lose your prop or flex shaft, then you need to take a swim. Okay then, let's go have some fun. Nei, jeg skal helst prøve å unngå det. Ja, det var ikke meningen. Vi ska sätta båten på kön. Oj! Oj! Såg du det? Jag måste följa med. En gång till då. Det var rätt utifrån. Ja. Och... Oj, sa han. Aj, okej. Oj. Okej, jag får med det. Måste följa med på båten nu, Evan. Okej, det var fun. Det didn't last long, because, well, I kind of busted the rudder, well, not the rudder, but the server that steers the rudder. So it's this one here, let's open up. Come on. This server here, I screwed up. It's an RC, it's fine, it's supposed to happen. Okay.